They were determined to move Rusty to his final spot today.